Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church. We are a church of brotherly love and a church that worships in spirit and in the truth. We would also like to welcome all those who may be visiting with us for the first time. Thank you for choosing Philadelphia. Please make yourself at home. And if you're from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer and accept our gift of love to you. Also, we are grateful to God for all of our online viewers all over America. May the peace of God be in your homes or wherever you are. This week here at Philadelphia is Family Week. The purpose of Family Week is to give you the opportunity to spend some quality time with your family. Ministry is important, but the family is your first ministry. We will have Monday through Friday noonday prayer. You can stop in for your lunch break. Tuesday Bible study will be at 7 p.m. Join us. If you missed last Bible study, go to pccsermons.com to get it or watch the message right on the brand new Philly app. You can download the app from your app store by searching PCC Lafayette. Thursday School of Prayer will be postponed due to Family Week. This year's Christmas Eve service will be on Sunday, December 23rd at 9 a.m. We will only have one service, so please let everyone you know to join us Sunday morning, December 23rd at 9 a.m. for a special Christmas Eve service. Also, this year's all-day prayer will be held on Saturday, December 29th, beginning at 6 a.m. until 6 p.m. Join us for an amazing time of prayer, worship, testimony, and fellowship. All-day prayer, Saturday, December 29th. The 2019 21-day fast will begin on January 1st through January 21st. This year's 21-day fast will be dedicated to fasting and prayer for the awakening of the Hebrews all over the world. The Bible says that Daniel gave his attention to the Lord God to seek him by prayer and fasting. Join us all 21 days or pick a few days during the fast to stand in agreement for this last great awakening. Well, Philadelphia, family, visitors, and also our online family, stand to your feet right now. It's worship time.